This is a Sasquatch production. Squatch it all.
Got voices having conversations all up in my head. Talking about death, not the inhumane kind. Only way to bend people's minds. Someone blood-soaked red, all within mine. Instructing me to murder with every breath on the microphone. With words that collect, making a mess like a meme flow out of control. Days like this when shit goes on in my brain, I try to act sane. Even though insane is hitting my membrane, I'm talking through lyrics with dark energy flowing in my veins. Through every crease of my cerebral tissue, my neural cells in the static pain. My receptors receive a current that dwells, causing me to blink, open my eyes. To be shocked by bodies lying on the floor, hypnotized by the blood red, reflecting my soul. It grabs a hold of me with no intentions of letting me go. I've got no control, the grip of it makes me freeze, pushing back with momentum. When the urge hits my kidneys, then goes to the stomach, settling. The grumbling snaps, but acids boil, make me start hungering for a beat up. Goes to workshop, bringing the fire. I can hear the whistle, sensations of don't stop, feed to my skeleton. The fumes to infumigate my body, it's bringing that rain again. The density feels like a ton, I fear it will break the limb. The beast awakes and takes my hand to write up a page and grips the pen tight, exposing the ink. I can feel its rage, no longer can I compete. It takes over and starts to release what it thinks, using me. I believe this is the
devil's blessing.
Yo, check this shit out. Okay, Google, what's my name?
Your name is motherfucking Sasquatch from that 801 Enjoy It, Love It, Play It, Squatch It Up, BB Biatch.